Hey everyone. Spidey's finally got a playdate with the Avengers in Captain America Civil War. Woohoo! I'm Ara from Android Central, and this is our Spider-Man theme. I'm using Nova for today's theme, which begins with this beautiful wallpaper of your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man hanging from one of his trademark webs. Once that's set, we'll need some icons. We'll set stamped red icons to match the bold red of Spidey's suit, and then we'll customize our app drawer icon. Head into stamped red, down to S for Spider-Man. We need some widgets. We'll put Jack's music widget on the bottom of the home screen, set to clear, and now it's time to get customized with a K widget. We'll copy our Spider-Man preset to the custom widgets folder, then we'll add a new K widget to the top of the screen. Stretch it to cover the web, and then tap to configure. Slide right to Exported, select Spider-Man, and we should be ready to go. If you need to tweak any elements that may stray off the web on your particular device, tap the element you want to tweak, then head over to Position, and move up, down, left, right as needed. Save your widget, and head out to check it. Last but not least, some sounds. For notifications, we've got Spidey's signature web thwip. For ringtones, there's the ringtone Peter Parker sported in Amazing Spider-Man 2, or if you're feeling a little more rock and a little less MIDI, the theme from Disney XD's Ultimate Spider-Man. With great themes come great responsibility. Now get out there and make Spidey proud. Underoos!